Simona Meiler is the only Swiss athlete to win a medal in the snowboarding competition at the 27th Winter Universiade. She just came in third place in the snowboard cross, and she is already looking forward to her future.
The Olympics just happened last year, so my big goal is to go for another Olympic Games in Korea, but that's kind of a far way ahead, so I'll just focus on the next World Cup races, which are in March. I just came third. In the end, there wasn't much that set us apart. It was such a close race that, I don't know, I just went in there and I thought I have to ride my heart out to win a medal, and I'm pretty glad that happened, actually. I think it's just a mix between all the disciplines of snowboarding. Like, it's a speed, but you still need to have like skills that are required in freestyle as well. So it's just like that overall impression that gets me.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.